Various types of monopoly are as under. Natural monopoly. Such a monopoly gets created by the grace of God. The places having abundant natural resources achieve this kind of a monopoly. For example, oil is found abundantly in the Gulf countries, and hence these countries have a natural monopoly of the oil. Public monopoly. This kind of a monopoly gets created in areas where the government does not allow private participation and holds monopolistic position for itself. These are generally the areas of public utility like Indian Railways. The idea is not to make profits, but to provide necessary services to the citizens at a reasonably low price. Legal monopoly. Legal monopoly is created by act of law. Legal provisions like patent, trademarks, copyrights, etc. are used by the producers to create monopoly for themselves. For example, if a company gets a patent for some new product, the law prevents the competitors to imitate that product. If any firm tries to imitate patented product, legal action can be taken against such a company by the company holding the patent rights. Private monopoly. In this kind of a monopoly, a private firm or an individual is in a monopolistic position. The main objective of private monopoly is maximization of profit. The best example for this kind of a monopoly is YouTube itself. Voluntary monopoly, also known as a joint monopoly. When this kind of a monopoly gets created when big companies come together to form a cartel and create a monopoly by way of voluntary agreement. For example, OPEC. OPEC is the association of all oil producing and exporting countries.